and I came to Tammy's first aid and CPR course today. I really found it quite interactive. She kept everything really interesting and fresh, and she really kind of put the skills into context, which I found really helpful. I've walked away knowing what to do practically as opposed to just having it there and maybe not being able to utilize it. So it's been really, really, a really, really good